guys can see now, playing this game called Facade. It's got the weird C, so it might be like Facade or something like that. I don't know. Because I don't know what that C means. So, anyways, I'm just going to call it Facade because it sounds cool. Facade. Facade. All you guys missed was some phone call with some trippy guy named Trip who's just like, come to my house. Me and my wife want to meet you. And I guess we're longtime friends or something like that, but I don't know. So cool thing about this game is when you want to pick your name, you can just type whatever name you want. Wrong. I can't even speak anymore. You just type the letter, the first letter of a name you want, and you only get one option. So say I wanted to be Fred. I just type an F, and I got George. Obviously, you know this is a Harry Potter reference, so it gives me George, account of Fred since they're twins, but I can't be Fred, so you suck. If you want to pick P, you get Pat, who's obviously a female. I guess there's males named Pat, too. Patrick, maybe, something like that. I don't know why they just say, like, Patty or something like that, make it a female name. That's a female. I think when you pick male or female, you get different choices that correspond with the story. So let's just pick some name at random. We're just going to go with Adam, because I like Adam Lavergne, and he's the singer of Maroon 5, and he's awesome. And I probably just said his last name very wrong, but whatever. I know, just get over it. The enter button, and fun begins! Excitement, amazing, not fun! It is the worst game in terms of graphics. So it's alright, gameplay. Oh, okay. Get rid of what? Oh my god! Oh, it's doing the pixel thing again. You see that box around my mouse and just cover stuff up with it? I don't know. It does that sometimes. It's so annoying. Oh, I forgot you can't use that. You have to use the arrow keys. You can't use WASD. Yeah, it's frustrating. Okay. Knock. Oh god, you're waiting for me!
I thought I heard someone out here. God, it's been so long since we've seen you.
Same. Let me in.
Well,
thanks. Thanks.
Oh no, here we are.
What? Yeah, I know you're here. Oh my god. You can't. Oh god!
Hi, how are
oh god.
You?
Look
so
at them, they're such pixels. Do
so
I look
long.
Like that? I swear I wasn't that ugly. I promise you, I'm not. Oh my god. Look at that.
By the way, you look wonderful.
Same, babe. You look amazing, you and your 3D pixels.
Well, come in, make yourself cool.
Thanks, okay. Magic 8 ball.
I'm just gonna go close the door.
I a boss.
Oh, I'll get it. No, we have a guest, we can let the answer.
No. God, stupid Magic 8 ball! Doesn't even think I'm
wait,
a boss.
Let's just wait for the answering machine.
Just pick up the freaking phone! Take your phone!
Dad, I can hear his voice.
Yeah, he wants to talk to you.
Excuse me, I must have to
okay, push he's up. Being annoying as usual. Just hang it up.
Alright.
Oh, good. I can call him back later. Or in a few days.
Well,
yeah, do it.
There's something else. Really classy.
Oh,
you know
I'm sure.
They drive up to the house in Connecticut to attend all their stupid socialite charity.
Sounds fun. That just, it sounds amazing. Yeah, you're tiresome. Suck it! What are you talking about? Come here, babe. Come here. Oh, I think I just kissed her on the cheek. It's a friend thing. Okay. What? What? You're kidding me! I'm a. Okay. Get away from me! Do I even know you? God, look. What is this? What is this? What is this? It's a bowl? It's a bowl? God, okay, yeah, I'll put this away. Okay, I'm gonna put it in your bathroom. Hey, calm down. I can't stand the bowl either. Put it in this frickin' kitchen. Okay, stop yelling. Stop yelling. Okay, put it in the kitchen.
I'm
trying to put the brass bowl away. What? I'm just coming back outside. What's up? What's up, man? I didn't miss anything. No. China? It's an offer. You want to talk about China?
Oh, well, I missed you.
Same, man.
Hey, I just read. Yeah, China's special.
Wait.
Oh.
Yeah, I am, man. Ho ho! Hug, you want a hug too? Yeah, we can both hug. I'm.
So, yeah, I just realized.
What'd you realize?
Adam,
I think it just skipped. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this game skips a lot. I guess it's just broken. Alright, that's fun.
That?
Oh god! Yeah, man. Actually, I'm just gonna say. I'm with the babe. No. What are you doing? Thanks. I'm thirsty. Oh, I'm thirst.
Yeah. I'm gonna fix us some
thanks, man.
And I've got these fancy new
Gimme! I want the food! Okay, I guess I'll just look at this. I don't want to join you on the couch.
No.
I want to look at that photo. Oh my. That looks terrible. It's just a pixelated real photo. What is this? This is the type of pictures they keep in their house? This looks like it was made with MS Paint. This is. What? MS Paint pictures? That's your wedding picture? You got MS Paint to do it for you? Hey. It was cool. MS Paint? What new painting? Is this? Is this your new painting? That's terrible! Throw it away! It will. Calm down! Calm down! You will not. No yelling. Stop. Stop. Yes. Hey! We don't use bad words in this house. I want drink. 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 I want drink.
Sarcastic question.
What's up, fool?
Yes or no? Each person in a marriage
is supposed
really hard to be
in why is there little space marks? What is that?
I mean, when you're married, to make it good, you need to.
What are these little space mark things?
Right?
God,
yes,
that is creeping
no.
me out. Maybe. Attica, man.
Look, don't bother answering. I don't need to hear it. Just admit it, Trip. Admit it. We have a shitty marriage.
Hey!
Oh,
you just said, okay,
never.
Calm down. Stop saying bad words.
Yeah.
This is not a bad word house. You get out of my face, man. Picking up this freaking 8-ball. Oh, I just picked up his glass. Sorry, man. I'm just gonna set this down on your counter. Alright? Sorry about that. Hey, you alright, bro? Broski? You okay? Just creepily staring at me? You want a hug? Give you a hug. Do you like the hug? Okay, I'm gonna go talk to your wife. I'll be back, man. Jeez. Marriages. This is why you never get married. You turn into a pixel! You alright? You want a hug? Kiss on the cheek, maybe? No? Alright. I'm just gonna walk away. Alright. Come here? I don't know. Maybe I lost the game and I don't really know what's going on. Their phone. Want a phone? Talk to the phone. Phone, man. Alright. Okay, I guess you don't really want to talk to the phone. Do you want a hug? No, I can't. Okay. You want me to leave? Okay. I guess I'm just gonna walk out of here. Is that alright with you guys? If I just walk out? Hey! Come here! They are mad. They are mad, children. I think I lost. Well, I guess I'll just hang out in their house for a little bit before I go home. It's, you know, a pretty cool house. Just take some pixelated wine. Fill my drink. Okay, you know what? You know what? I'm done. I'm taking this pixelated wine. I'm getting the heck out of here. Get me out of here. Out of here. Okay, well, I guess I can't leave with their freaking wine. I'll just set it down and leave later. Okay. Can I leave now? Thanks, man. Take this wine. Let's get out of here. Imagine that jobs. Sport. I can't use the elevator with the wine. Get bored. Just keep your freaking point. You guys, I honestly think I lost, but this is really just doesn't help. What is this? Sticky notes? Pictures? Man, all right, come here. Hug this out. Hug it out. Hug it out. Dude, you have the creepiest stare. All right, I'm gone. You know what? Catch you later. I'm done. You can deal with your drama. I'm not a really marriage counselor. I'm not a marriage counselor. Thank you. Thank you. Bad loser. Alright, let's get out of here. I thought I just rung for the elevator. Oh, okay. Screen turned white. What did I click? Alright, I guess I lost. Game jam, maybe? I'm not quite sure. I'll talk to you guys later. Might do this again sometime. Wow, I sucked. Yikes.